An update this morning to a story out of Colleton County. Officials with the county's fire rescue have released new information about a deadly crash that happened Saturday night. They say an 8-year-old girl died when two cars crashed into each other on Pleasant Grove Road around 11 p.m. on Saturday. Five people inside one of those cars were taken to the hospital. The driver of the other car was also hurt and taken to the hospital. The name of that little girl who died has not been released.